you something. Next time you mess with a panda, you better bring a whole lot.
Guess nobody told you. If you mess with the wolf, you get the fangs.
I've hit you twice.
What are you gonna do now?
We surrender!
You can chain my body, but you will never chain my
warrior spirit.
Hey, don't forget the little guy.
Did you just call me?
Poe, what are you doing?
Trust me, I got a plan. No way. 8-point acupressure cuffs? Just like the ones that held Tai Lung. The more you move, the tighter they get. These are the best cuffs.
I hope this turns out better than your plan to cook rice in your stomach by eating it raw and then drinking boiling water.
This plan's nothing like that plan.
How?
Because this one's gonna work.
Keep moving. Ah, my old enemy. Stairs.
Carrying me. Those last few flights. Okay. I threw up a little bit on the third floor. Someone might want to clean that up.
Is this some sort of evil janitor or something?
Greetings, Panda. We meet at...
Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
You've grown up bigger than I thought.
Hey, okay. I have enough with poking around.
Strong? Healthy?
Look, I don't know who you are, but please stand aside, sir.
That's a lady.
Oh, sorry. The beard threw me. It's kind of misleading. False advertising.
Enough of this nonsense!
Bring the prisoners to me.
Sorry, ma'am. Get ready, guys. Keep your eyes peeled for the...
Weapon!
We did it! I just kung-fued it. Did you guys see that? I was all like... Oh... Oh, do you actually believe this is the warrior destined to defeat me?
I do not. I know he is.
Oh, look at him. A lifetime to plot his revenge, and he comes to me on his knees.
What? A lifetime? Whoa, 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 whoa. I did not have a lifetime. We only heard about Master Rhino a few days ago, and we came to avenge him!
You've come to avenge nothing else?
Well, yeah! All the pots and pans that you stole, I'm gonna want those back!
Nothing else?
You probably did some other evil stuff along the way. I don't know. What else did you do?
I don't know.
Know what? What's so funny?
The very thing that you clearly do not know!
Okay, enough of these riddles! Would you guys spill the beans? First, you know, we come in, and the weapon is tiny. Surprise, it's big. And then the lady over here, I think it's a guy, he's got a... Whoa!
The only reason you're still alive is that I find your stupidity mildly amusing.
Well, thank you. But I find your evilness extremely annoying.